Yo, you won. Kanzi been pecking on you again? You're really, like, totally useless, aren't you?
Oh, shut up, Puma.
But you won. There's something you can do about it, I think. Come on, let's go. Give it a shot.
Huh?
master that and you'll be rocking and rolling. Okay, so now you know how to play, but you know you just can't be fooling around out there. A guitar is a weapon. It's combat. It's war. So how do you use a guitar to fight? Let's talk about combat skills. A tune is usually made up of the charge, battle, and final phases. First, the charge. The charge is the phase where you gain power. The better you play, the more power goes into the power gauge. If your timing's off, or if the trace line goes out of the blue zone, you won't gain power. You've got a battle to fight, so charge up all the power you can. Next, the battle. In the battle phase, there's the attack mode and the guard mode. You alternate between them. In attack mode, lay down the hottest riffs you can. The better you play, the more damage your opponent takes. Mess up, and you're the one who takes damage. In guard mode, the key is to dodge your opponent's attacks. The controls work a little differently in guard mode. These guard marks move in from four directions. As they reach the center, press the corresponding button. If you guard successfully, your damage is zero. If you don't, you lose power. Okay, give it your best shot. You have to concentrate. One, two, one, two, three, four. Push, 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 push. Push, 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 push. If your timing's off, or if you press the wrong button, you take damage. One, two, three, four.
I can't do this.
Huh? I'm Pampas, and I'm going to chop you in half.
What's that?
Yeah!
scroll looking for an L. You got any chaps? What do you got? Come on!
Oh, my goodness.
on?
Pico!
What are you doing? Practicing your skateboarding moves?
You gotta be kidding me. You call that skateboarding?
Kazuya!
But Yuan told me he's an awesome skateboarder with a strict training program, right?
Now you won. Remember how easily I tripped you up yesterday? You can't do anything, let alone skateboard. Face it, you'll never succeed. Not in 100 million years.
I will too succeed. No, wait, maybe not. I'm pathetic.
Come on, let's go, Pico.
Huh? Hey, wait! Hey, that wasn't very nice. You didn't have to be so mean to him.
Hey, what's that?
It's a bird!
It's a hamburger!
No! It's a UFO!
Get it.
So, this is the last Gitaroo Man.
Sir!
What of the Gitaroo?
Sir?
The legendary Gitaroo inside Flying O's body.
Sir!
Sir, it's been taken!
Listen up.
Sir!
Yes, sir!
We have lost two Gitaroos already. I want them back. And bring me his Gitaroo. The last Gitaroo.
Sir!
Do not fail me.
Sir!
Send Moto King B into the forest.
Sir!
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 Okay, listen, you one. You are of the Gitaroo Man bloodline, inheritor of the legendary Gitaroo. If you can collect all of the Gitaroos, you'll gain great powers and...
Boom, huh? I have other plans.
Huh?
I'm gonna practice my skateboarding and Pico's gonna be like, wow, you're so cool!
If you live in your dreams, you got no future, you one. Look, only you can use this Gitaroo that's been passed down for generations by the ancestors.
The ancestors? Meaning my ancestors? Meaning what? By the way, Puma, since when exactly have you been living at my place?
I don't know exactly when I was born, so I'm not exactly the... Dude, look out!
Huh?
I'm gonna get you, Gitaroo Man!
There's a new king in town.
happening. This isn't happening. This isn't happening.
It's me, of course, Miranda the Elder. Quite impressive, Gitaroo Man, defeating such a powerful Gravillian agent.
Gravillian?
Oh, we've prayed and waited for this moment.
Yeah?
Gitaroo Man, come to planet Gitaroo immediately and free us prisoners from captivity.
What, Gitaroo?
Farewell. I await you on planet Gitaroo.
Huh? Booma, I'm not going. Not in 100. Where'd he go, huh?
All systems A-OK, you won.
Oh, no, I don't want to go. I don't... Whoa!
So you're here, Gitaroo Man. Release Ben K.
Sir!
Hurry, Gitaroo Man, hurry! Ow, ow. Oh, whoa, would you look at that? Now he's a giant robot. What do we
no
do,
prop.
Robot?
Thank you.
job that me I go do. When me up to generation, how that me I go do. Me jumping bad, bad, badder than the rest. Me jumping wicked, wicked, wickeder than the rest. Me jumping bad, bad, badder than the rest. Rest wicked, wicked, wickeder than the rest.
Zoe of the Gravillions, you may hand over your Gitaroo to me.
Huh?
That is the legendary last Gitaroo I have been searching for all my life.
Don't give it to him, you one!
Oh, of course not!
Very well. Our empire is beginning its conquest of the universe. I'll start out with you, weaklings. You cannot possibly defeat me. Not in a million billion years.
Stupid dog!
Creep!
Gitaroo Man, you have been warned.
Why is it that everywhere we go, the same kind of jerks say the same kind of things? Always making fun of me. That's why, Puma. Huh? Puma?
To play my Gitaroo!
Here I am, old timer, against my will. So where on this rock would you be? Hmm? What now? Whoa! Achoo! Achoo! Pico?
Hmm? My name's Kira. What are you doing here?
Well, I just found this here and,
Can you sit down there?
Sure.
So who is this Pico?
Oh, just an old flame.
Ah, love. I envy you. Love is something I can never hope for.
Never?
Oh, don't worry about it. I just came out for a walk to see the moon. But then I heard that.
Oh, this. Yeah, somehow I seem to be okay with this thing.
Hmm? You're good. I tried once, but I could never play like that.
Thank you.
Now, Gitaroo Man.
Sir!
Puma, what's happened? Where could you have gone? I'm so lonely, Puma. We've been together so long. That's why I said I didn't want to come to this stupid place. What? It's moving. Oh. Ah! Whoa! Hey, guys, ain't it cold with no skin on?
At last he's come!
Welcome to our planet, Gitaroo Man.
Hey, it's you!
How does it feel to know you've been had?
Zoe, I'm going to...
By the way, your friend has been waiting for you.
Meow. Puma! So you dog-napped him!
It was too easy. You're both such sads.
Gitaroo Man, without this mutt, you can't fight.
You creep! Give Puma back to me!
Go, San Montreal.
Thank you.
Hey, you did pretty well all by yourself, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
You win!
Gitaroo Man, hero of legend. We have been waiting for this moment for so long, and we are all so grateful.
Grateful? To me? Gosh.
We have been freed, but the real battle is just beginning. To save this planet, you must get back all the guitars the enemy has taken. There are just two left. When they're all collected, a great power will shake the sky. You can't allow Zoe to possess that power. Gitaroo Man, go now!
We gotta go, you one.
Just two more! Don't lose now.